Just no knowing, and when despair tears me in two, who can I turn to but you? You know who I am. Take me as I am.
Just a stranger, if you are wise, you will see me there. Love is the only danger. Love meaning me, love meaning you, will make that one dream come true. You.
Emma, don't you understand? It's you I am concerned for.
Father, don't be. You should be concerned for him. He's the one in need.
I am only trying to protect you. What else would you have your father do? I think I would die if any harm should come to you. I'm scared, my child, because I'm going to lose you. I find it very hard to let you go.
For all these years, I faced the world.
sound of your voice at the moment your eyes meet mine. I am out of my mind, I am out of control, full of feelings I can't define.
It's a sin with no name,
like a hand in a flame,
and our senses proclaim it's a dangerous game. A darker dream that has no ending, that's so unreal. You believe that it's true, a dance of death, out of a mystery tale. Doesn't know what to do. Will the ghosts call her? Will she rule them to stay? Either way, there's no way to win.
All I know is I'm lost, and I'm counting the cost. My emotions are in a spin. I don't know who's to blame.
It's a crime and a shame,
but it's true all the same.
It's a dangerous game.
So, although I never knew love,
There is just no knowing, and when despair tears me in two, who can I turn to but you?
A.M. I have started this alone, and I must finish it alone. I know that I must use myself as the subject of the experiment. I must be wise. I must try to analyze each change in me, everything I see. How will it be? Will I see the world through different eyes? Like a warning light, glimmering in red, like crimson bloodshed, shimmering in red, beautiful and strange. See the colors change before my eyes. See how they dance and they sparkle, like diamonds at night. Leading me out of the darkness and into the light. A.M. It is done. I have injected 5 centiliters of the newly fused formula. Slight feeling of euphoria. Lightheadedness. No noticeable behavioral differences. Now the die is cast, nothing left to do. Time alone can prove my theories true. Show the world I... Dear God. What's this? Something is happening. I can't explain. Something inside me, a breathtaking pain, devours, consumes me, and drives me insane. Suddenly, uncontrolled, something is taking hold. Suddenly, agony filling me, killing me. Suddenly, out of breath. What is this? Is this death? Suddenly, look at me.
Hi.
Lisa McCree.
Terrific.
Thank
you.
That is terrific. You do that, you go through that 6 times a week.
Oh, yeah, and more.
That is really...
It's very physical.
I was going to say, yeah, there's an enormous amount of...
Yeah, well, it's supposed to hurt.
Not like it did.
But does it?
No. I know what I'm doing.
This is an experiment. Just don't do this in the safety of your own home. All right. Robert Cuccioli, star of this, really it is a smash musical here in New York, Jekyll and Hyde, and it's been a great pleasure to have you here. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Come back and see us anytime.
Nice to meet you. Thank
you. We take a break. And good morning, America.
Thank you.
I can't say that.
Don't say that.
I sit and watch the sky, and I can hear it breathe a sigh. I think of him, how we were, and when I think of him, then I remember. I can see where my heart longs to be. In his eyes I see a gentle glow, and that's where I'll be safe, I know.
There was a time
Oh, I can't explain. From the inside me, a reptilian penny devours, consumes me, and drives me insane.
tenderness, gentleness, strangers to my life.
Rejoice, it should be your fire.